Hello, everybody. Welcome on in. Hope we're all doing well. Excuse me. Hold on. Switch the screen. Before I do that. Oh, no, that's fine. Never mind. Turn it up a bit for me. Let's do time trials real quick. Yeah, we'll play as Boo. Wait. Oh, never mind. I wasn't. I thought that I could choose, like, to do a mirror to practice, but I guess not. Yeah, alright, we'll be basic Mario for now. The stats for that aren't too bad. What's the good handling? Maybe. The traction's not great. We'll give it a whirl. Very first part. Ba, 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 ba. It's gonna be a awkward doing this backwards. I think I tried this, but I didn't complete a race. Get out of my way. Some good protection. Okay, so far so good. I feel like I'm really weird there for a minute. Unless that's my headset. Should be very concerning. It's like a static noise. Oh! Can I have more bananas? Maybe it's just the sound effects, I have no idea. Anyway, we win. That's a great way to start, but we'll see how the rest goes. Not all gonna be that easy for me, like this one.
Yeah.
Rahul, where did you come from? You weren't the one who was directly behind me before. No, my red shell. It's okay, I have a banana. No, my banana. It's okay, I have a coin. I almost missed that. Yes, because I needed more coins. Thank you. I'm gonna hold on to it till I hit this block. Hi, Kelly. Welcome on in. Have good lurk. I hope you've been doing well. Oh, I hear that. It's okay. I got something to combat it. Waha. That went better than I hoped. Hope I have. Oh, have been well. Yeah, actually, I've been fine. Tuesday was a lot of fun. Got to hang out with my friends for the first time in a while. But I was out super late, so I took yesterday off from streaming. Or from really doing anything. Ah! You son of a gun. But I've recovered from that now. I'm a little tired still, but that's mainly because it's been so hot. But we're surviving. Oh, thank you, Wario. You're a pal. Send some heat your way, it's still cold here. I will more than gladly send you some. It is supposed to be, as far as like Celsius temperature goes, it is supposed to be probably low 30s, 30 degrees Celsius. Probably actually mid-30s. No, low-30s. And humid. It is going to suck. We had some storms yesterday. Fortunately, nowhere near as bad as last week. Which is part of the reason why I wanted to take yesterday off, just in case the power went out. Because there were some storms in the area, but we were fortunate enough that it was just mostly rain. Not a lot of wind, no tornadoes this time. Yeah, you humid indeed. It was muggy. Still is, and it'll be even worse tomorrow. Before it will finally cool off. Wow, how did I pull ahead? Wow, how did I not get eaten? Well, I somehow pulled ahead, but I'll take it. Ba-da-la-la. So when you say it's cold there, how cold are we talking? Because we could use some chill temperatures. Probably the one I struggled on the most. Like 60? Oh, that is pretty chilly. Especially for the summer. Yeah, it's not like freezing cold, but that is pretty chilly. Listen, if we could like offset the temperatures so you can have like some of the 80s. Well, I wouldn't say that. Like, I'll give you 10 degrees Fahrenheit-wise. And that way, we'll be at around the same temperature. It'd be pleasant out. Be in the 70s, or like, mid-20s. You trade? Trade accepted. It may take time to get there, though. Stole my bananas, my protection. That's all right. No, that went really well. For the first time doing a mirror track. I know it's basically the same track, but it's just backwards, but still. My brain is so used to doing it the other way. Got the first gold cup, baby. I don't know how many races I'll do tonight. I might do... However, we gotta go with Luigi now. Probably do at least all the ones on the first page. Oh, should we give you the cat car? What's this? I don't think I've ever really used these vehicles. Might be worth trying. But not with Luigi. What do you think, Luigi? Oh, maybe. That might work. Let's do it. Let's do it. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. I don't think I've ever raced with the Luigi in this. Oh, of course I gotta face my brother in here. Oh, get green shell. Luigi. Are you for real? Come on, let's get the double. Good time for the banana. Thing with this track, I can never really tell who's like who's where, since the track overlaps. I blew up a Koopa. I think I'm good, but I'm also not sure. Well, that's fine. Let's see who's second. Daisy? I didn't see where she was. Luigi's girlfriend, or wife, whatever. I think it was Daisy. Could have been a different character. I don't remember. I don't know the lore. No! Screw you, Mario. This secret, like, passage over here somewhere, but with it backwards, I don't remember where it is. This one I know. Do you have a mushroom? Gimme. No. Oh, I see where it is. I can't play ketchup. Come here, Mario. Ah! He missed. Oh, he has a banana. Oh, get... This is mine to lose now, unless someone else has a blue shell. Then that would be unfortunate. Wow. Good job, my friend. Twisted Mansion. Freaking Mario. Just leave me alone, man. I'm tired of being your shadow. Oh, you little shite. Get back here. Are you for real? With the blue shell? You guys are ruthless with those blue shells. Good placement of a banana. You? For real? Oh wow, Mario got absolutely fucked. Got hit with a red shell, I don't know what else happened, but I saw him just spinning out on screen. Thank you to whoever helped me out there. Aha, take that, Mario. I'm the best. Where are you? You're not Mario. No. Wow. Oh, it hurts so much.
Oh, it hurts.
Let's see, of course one of them has a red shell, but I must have gotten in front of someone else. Okay, we're back up front. Ish. How? Red shell, why did you... Red shell. Shell? I still can't say it. Shell, why did you fail me? Yeah, I have a stick down, being down here. Turn! Oh, God, that turn always gets me. I hope no one takes this. You know, I would have been better off just holding on to it. What? In the actual... I swear to God, it was just a coin. Oh, Mario's here. Piece of shite. Get out of here. Okay. I wasn't going to be able to get that, but hey, I got it. Perfect so far. Absolutely perfect. It's not going to last. Okay, let's try this. Peach, you're up. You look cool on a bike, so we'll give you that. Need some better wheels, though. That could work. Sunshine Airport, the Star Cup, whatever it's called. How many cups would there be for the first page? Like 12? Screwed that up. Sir, you threw your banana too far. You threw it right in the water. I missed. Oh well. Banana note, thank you. Who threw the blue shell? Doing so well too. Please. Please don't ruin it for me. Oh, that hurts. It's okay though. Means everyone else lost their item, so we win. Yay! Say, where's my husbando Mario? He's not even here. He's nowhere to be found. Gone. Forever. Nah, he's just not part of the race. He's probably in the stands cheering us on. Oh, hi, shy guy. Don't you throw that banana at me. Don't do it. You know who I am. Here a shell. I'm guessing it's a green one. Wee. Okay, we're good so far, but we are due for a blue shell. No. Okay. He deserved that. Yay! I got lucky at the end there. Ooh, Electrodome. I actually like Electrodome. Mostly just the aesthetic. Looks cool. And a bee. Oh, did I knock him off the edge? My bad, bud. But not, also, I don't feel bad. Well, that backfired. Wait, where'd it go?
Woo!
No. No, I said I was due for the blue shell last round, not this round. Ah, I screwed that up. Is there an electrocution? And I avoided it by accidentally falling off the map. I mean, it was perfectly calculated. I absolutely meant to do that. Both times I've done that now, it has not worked out in my favor. Yeah, we do the whole spinny thing, but I'm usually spinning in one spot instead of forward. Don't tell me you have three. Ah, you're too late with that blue shell. Get off my screen. There's a bug on my screen. What was this? Mount Wario? Is that what this was called? Oh, that was not good. We're off to a great start. Ha, you boomerang. I don't know where I'm going. No! Shy guy. I have more protection. Still have protection. Get to the line! Heck yeah. 12 in a row. 12 races in a row. I'm doing much better than I ever thought I would. Ba-ba-room. Okay, I think Daisy's up next. As far as character goes. Yep. No, let's go with this because it matches to her color. Crit? What's it called? Sport? Oh, it's just a sport bike. Maybe. This is probably my least favorite cup. This is probably where my streak will end. I've consistently not done well. Cloud Top, I've always struggled. You never say never, but oh, you took it from me. Well, we finally got a question mark. Yo! Wow. Oh my god. Yahoo! Last lap. If I can get through this one, I might be fine. This is definitely my Achilles heel. Oh, I might be clear. Something happened to Waluigi. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Good job, Daisy. You know, to whoever helped me out there. This one's all right. No, thank you. Yo. Yas. Yas, queen. Let's go. How do I get up there? Is there a different path I have to take? I was fine till that corner. No. I heard that. How am I this far ahead? I don't feel like I've been racing that well. There's no way I should be this far ahead. I'm also used to having like a more of like a drift when you turn. Hers is pretty much instant. Especially once you press R trigger. So I can wait a little bit before I turn. That's gonna take some time to get used to. Oh yeah, Bowser Castle. Ugh. Hey, get out of my way. How? I really don't feel like I'm doing that well, but I'm so far ahead. Nope, that didn't work out too well. Go, go, go. Get there, get there, get there. It's gonna hurt. Well, remember when I said I was that far ahead? I'm not that far ahead anymore. Probably doesn't help that I don't really have coins. It's very hard to collect coins as I can't really drift. thank you for throwing your bomb off. There goes my streak. My streak is gone. It's first race I've lost. Oh yeah, this is lap based. Okay. It's not checkpoint. Oh, that was just a lucky shot. Da da da. Wow. But this is gonna end poorly. I just can't drift some of these corners. I have to take them normally. I say that and then I fuck up. Oh my God. This bike is not good for this. I can't take those sharp turns. I need a bullet bill. No! I had a shot. I won, barely. That sucked. Hey, we got gold. That's all I care about. Ba 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 ba. Thanks for playing. Thank you for playing. Okay, Rosalina. I mean, that could work. Good traction. Well, let's try that one. I do like Yoshi Circuit. That's always a plus. There we go, the drift. How? I didn't mean to throw it for it, but alright. Oh, you little shite. Don't worry, it's early yet. A rough start, but we can catch up. If this person would stop getting Chomper, wait, what was my handle? Oh, my handling is garbage. Probably actually wasn't the best decision. I looked at traction instead of handling. Yeah, the handling on this is actually not the best. Don't, it's alright though, we pulled away. We pulled away at the end. Yes! Victory! Sweet. No, I do like this track. Excite bike. Let's go. How am I being beaten by a baby? Yes! All right! No! Why? Why? Kind of fortunate I got hit with the red shell. I can't see where I'm going. Yeah. All right, still good. No more blue shells, please. What did I just say? I even said... Listen. This is getting a little out of control. I need you guys to calm down. Alright. So far, so good. I don't remember what the next track is, but hopefully it's a good one. Please. It's alright. It's not my best, but it's not my worst one. By no means. Wow. Wow. Should have waited. Did you just hit my banana? Lost my protection already. I hate everything. Rahoo! No, Toad, you stupid. Oh, baby Mario, you stupid. Somehow I made that work. Been a whole roller coaster. Could say, please break. Okay, I don't know how I pulled that one up, but I'll take it. The final race. Are you for real? Invisible. Ah, you've out green shelled me. Come back here, Toad. No, that's the worst time. Back at 3 stars, baby. Goodness me. Turn my fan on. There. Oh, okay. Tanuki! What would be good for a Tanuki? Say, probably that carpet. It's considered standard. Maybe a pirate ship. No, but shoe. Potential. Yeah, let's go for it. Gonna go for the shoe. Oh god, baby park. Alright, fine. We'll do it. Frickin' baby park. I used to love it. Now I hate it. It's so chaotic. Yeah, I like chaos more, like, as much as anybody else, but man. That didn't work out too well. God. No, worst time for everything. I don't even know who was in set. Toadette was? Okay, so Toadette wasn't actually that far behind. God almighty. Bruce almighty. Alright, time to go play on some cheese. Off to a great start. Yeah! Excuse me, coming through. Tom Tanuki here. Oh, Cat Peach. Wow, I hurt myself. Y'all are just mean. Excuse me, Ma, coming through. Missed the double every single time now. Just that ending corner. I didn't have good enough, I guess, traction going around the corner. Yeah. Oh. Excuse me, Toadette, you threw your banana off screen. It's not gonna do you any good doing that. Alright, last lap. Alright, back in the win column. Oh, Cat Peach. Cat Peach being placed there is very helpful. But we'll make sure that we win this one. You know, I think even second or third place helped us win. So come on, Mario, you're a Tanuki. You are Tom Nook. This should be your track. Not Cat Peaches. Got your protection. We'll hold on to this coin to hope so that way we can hope to get more. Although we could do that. Oh, never mind. Okay, no, we got protection. We're good. Wee! There we go. Got through that one much smoother. Like I said, Tanuki track. Of course, Tom would help out the Tanook. That is Mario. Should be 2 stars, I think. No, it might be 1. Yeah, it's 1 star. Dang! That's alright. We're just going for cups, not for stars, although the stars are nice. Well, now we gotta be Cat Peach. Meow. I didn't care for the car. That'd be good. I wasn't even looking at the stats. Well, let's see. I want something with good handling, though. Don't think this is gonna give me what I want. Wow, this will. Best one. Probably what this. try it. Moo Moo Meadows. Probably my one of my favorite tracks. I do like this cut. I think there's only one track I struggle with, but for the most part, it's a good track. It's a good cut. Of course, if I had a better start, might be a little bit better. We traded. And now I gotta try to catch Birdo. You guys suck. Always throwing that blue shell at the most inconvenient time. It's alright. Pulled away still. Can no one beat the cat? Nobody. What's the next one? Don't think it's Toad Turnpike. Oh, Mario Circuit. I like this one. Just hope that some of the turns won't be too harsh on the vehicle. Get out of here, Bowser. You want Peach, not Cat Peach. Peaches, 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 peaches are my friend. I let go too soon. I thought it was about to hit me. So I let go thinking that it was already hit. Sucks so much. Two down, two to go. That one probably should have been a little more lopsided in my opinion. But we recovered from my mistake. This one I might lose. Maybe. Finally got in bed. For 2 seconds you hear a mosquito. That reminds me, the mosquitoes here have been bad. But, I mean, with how humid it's been, it's not too surprising, but hopefully you find it. Hate them so much, same. Annoying, and they suck your blood. They just make you itchy. Stop taking my stuff! Thank you. Brrr. You're doing so well! As a cat. Oh heck yeah. Time for the cat. Meow. Cat in a turnpike. What could go wrong? No. Oh, he went around a bomb. Meow meow. Oh. It's all right. I think we got it. I think we got it. Easy. Easy Dubsky. Dominated for the most part. All right, Roberto. It'll be green, why not? What would be good for Birdo? That look kind of sick. Could probably make that work. Dry desert, donut plants I like. I think DK jungle I'll probably struggle on, but we'll be fine. It'll all be fine. Fine. Everything's fine. Actually, that kind of worked out. Damn, someone lost all their bananas. See that through a blue shell. Can I get a sound thing? Of course not. Why would you give it to me? Why would you? Y'all, so mean. It's all right, he won, but man, y'all are brutal. And you look up at the screen and bam, Green Birdo. Yep. Got the green one. You went from a cat to a Birdo. Get out of here, Kamek. Yoshi, not Yoshi? Yeah. It's not as cute as the real Yoshi. Sorry to say. Although the ability is kind of nice. You thought that was Munchlax? I could see it. I can see it. Could you imagine though? In Mario Kart, they put Pokemon in? That'd be kind of sick. I mean, why not? They put them in Smash. Just see a big old, like, Charizard driving the car. Why? Y'all are so rude with your shells. I had such a commanding lead too, and now Kamek is right on my butt. If they already know how to fight, that's true. I mean, they do. And they'd still be fighting in a kart race. Be throwing stuff at each other instead of using like Thunderbolt. Or, well, other Pokemon moves, although that is a concept. Have like a double dash. Mario Kart double dash. And you can have a Pokemon. And you have them use like certain type moves to attack drivers. So if you could have like a Blastoise or something on the back and it would shoot off like a Hydro Pump. Church bells are ringing. Yeah, that worked out well. Stupid blue shell. The tiredness is winning. Okie dokie, Kelly. Have a good sleep. Thank you for stopping by for a bit. Hope you sleep well. I'll talk to you later. No! to the finish line. Almost didn't beat that blue shell. Yikes. Last race. Baby Daisy, huh? I get to that point where I go to 200 TC, I'm not looking forward to it. He's so fast, and I haven't done it that often, so it's going to suck. I am just, I don't want to say it, because every time, it seems like any time I say it, it backfires. Okay, we're good enough now. See, we were cruising. He won that last one by a landslide. Are you happy? I'm happy. I believe we have, what, 4 more cups to go? And I'll be done with the first page. Okay, Yoshi. Would be a white Yoshi. Well, we gotta be the Yoshi vehicle here. Gotta be. The Yoshi motorcycle. Stadium. Okay, this one might be not great. This might not be great. Rawr! Get out of my way, please. Yoshi coming through. So fast. No one can catch up to me. Actually thought I might fall off the edge there. It's alright. No big deal. That's kind of a big deal now. Yoshi, you're killing it. Until I did that, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. It's all right. We had enough space. We had enough time. Okay, this one might be a little bit trickier. I know there are some sharp turns here. DK's still on my butt. Still a little too close for comfort. Protection is gone. Nope, hold it. Okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. Obviously. First place. Why wouldn't I? Okay, what's the next one? I already forgot. Normally I like this one, just because it's music theme. No, you stupid villager. You're gonna make me scream. Oh, you changed it on me. Somehow didn't fall off, and I'm glad. I really should have won that, but I screwed up at the end. Screwed up by falling off the track. Let's see if I remember the shortcut. There's like a little... It's a shorter version of the track. This way? Yeah, now it's to the right instead of the left. Gosh dang it. There we go. Yes. Another gold. Another gold, baby. All right, three more cups. At least for this stream. It's gone much better than I thought it would. Ah, we get to go as Toad now. What would be good for you, Toad? Probably a car. Yeah, it could be better. Oh, we've done that vehicle already, though. Pause. Maybe. A chance. Try it. TikTok, Piranha. Oh god, Piranha one. Rumble Volcano. And another Rainbow Road. TikTok is fine. Just like the app, it's fine. Last lap. Sure, baby. I got more protection. No, go, 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 go. Okay. Races are making me dehydrate. It's actually nerve-wracking. I'm going against CPUs. This one I might lose. Usually any sort of water level, I tend to struggle. Hit him with my banana and get up close enough to him. Both screwed up there. Come on, give me something good. This gave me second. I'll take it. For this track, I'll definitely take it. What's the next one? Oh boy. This one might be a struggle too. We'll see. so backwards to what I'm used to. Whoever did that. So rude. Saw that coming. Thank you, Petey, for being in second. Gives me more of a cushion. Wait, what's his last track? It's a classic Rainbow Road, I think. The N64. Based on the music, yes. Okay. Doing fine so far. I'm waiting for something stupid to happen. Oh, I'm in the clear, baby. Wow. Petey was second? Man. I thought they were much closer than that, but that was probably just a track. Two more cups, baby, to get gold on. Thanks for playing. Oh, we're not done yet. We're not done. Koopa, you're actually up next. Isn't there a car? The Koopa Clown. Okay. You get to drive the Koopa Clown. I feel like the purple tires were the best. These ones might be fine too.
Those.
Wario's Gold Mine, that's fine. Rainbow Road, that might be a problem. This is okay. I think we'll be alright. Excuse me, Yoshi. I was actually kind of fortunate. I didn't realize I had the horn. Blue shell. Here, you can have that. What are the chances that they have three blue shells? Still one, but man, that was annoying. One blue shell after another. The barrel. Oh my god, I want to scream. It's okay though. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Go, Koopa. Why do you hate me? Okay, Koopa, one more. Nobody's mad. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. No. I never get mad. Okay, nobody's mad. Everything's fine. Everything is absolutely fine. One more race. Come on, Koopa. Go for this cup. Unfortunate timing. Excusez-moi. Take the lead back, thank you. I thought I heard a blue shell for a moment. I was about to freak out. Okay, last one. You've got this, bud. You've got this. You, me, and those three stars. And the Yoshi's right on our butt. Excuse me, coming through, take it first, thank you. I got a lucky spawn there. Although I didn't like the fact I got the boom box first, but I'll take the red shell. Three stars! I don't know how many three stars I have. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 out of what, 12? So far? But you were a Koopa, so now we're a Shy Guy. We'll be... be orange. What would you like? That could work. Yeah, let's try it. Neo Bowser, oh god. I like Neo Bowser. But turning is gonna suck. More than likely, since he's a short man on a motorcycle. Okay, actually might not be too bad. Yeah, still pretty bad. Just gotta time it. Alright, I don't know how that passed me, but thanks. Why now? Okay, again, there goes the red shell. Alright. Are you for real? Oh, no.
And they had another one. Mario. We've got some catch up to do. That was just a matter of just unfortunate events. Got me enough game. You don't need to shoot any more shells. Just let me be. Nope, the game doesn't think I have it. That lightning actually saved me. Why do they keep getting red shells? And they have another? I was, anyway, not anymore. Well, what happened to Inkling Boys? He fell way back. Mario's in there somewhere. He's third. That Inkling Boy, he must have fallen off somewhere. Nice track. Now, goodbye. At least you'll get rid of your banana. too many mistakes. Alright, let's win the next one. Guarantee, solidify our victory. Bow. Big blue. Even though even second place will do it. Wow, we are off to a fantastic start. It's all right, it's early. Of course he gets a mushroom. Of course he gets a mushroom. No, no, not like this. It's not gold. That first one screwed me hard. Got red shelled and then... got hit by Mario too, I believe. No. Maybe. I mean, we've already done the shoe, though. We'll try it.
first one's gonna be key, for sure.
Big Blue didn't do me any favors, but... Here we go again with the freaking blue shells. Yahoo! Oh, you stupid ghost. This will probably be taken now. Probably. That was much better. I didn't get screwed over at the end. Good God. Alright. Off to a better start. Just need to repeat first on this track and the next one. Yeah, here it comes. Took my coin. That's all right. Thank you. No! Alright, this is going much better than the last one. I enjoyed it the first time, I figured why not do it again. Track. Get in there. Alright, we had a rocky start to this track, but crushed it at the end. Instead of 40 points, now we have 45. Much, you know, a lot more cushion to screw up on the last one. I have a better feeling about this one. And Akitu. Yaha! So good. So far, so good. I think at one of these points I'm going to break my controller. So, oh, hard I press on the buttons. Sag. Come on, go. Go. from having a silver trophy to a gold 3-star and change a character. That's all it took, was a change of character. Very nice. Which means we should have all gold on the front page. As far as Mir goes. Yes. I'm not gonna do it now, but... next time, we'll probably do all of these, except for these two, obviously, because they're not available. So what, that's, what, 10 cup races? I probably have to practice some of these a little bit more. Just to get the hang of them. These are the ones I haven't done the most of. Especially the bottom ones. These ones I've done quite a bit. But not these. So that'd be for next time when we play Mario Kart. Probably be sometime next week. It's a nice little chill game to play. So, for now, I'm gonna call it there. So I want to thank you all for stopping by and watching. Greatly appreciate it. Hope you all enjoyed. I plan to be back tomorrow to play a little something. I'm not sure what yet. Probably Pokemon X and Y. That was supposed to be today. Since I didn't stream yesterday, I figured I'd play this today instead. And since I'm a little tired, it made sense. So, we'll probably do the randomizer, and probably after that randomizer, I'll do it just once a week. Because I might hop back into Stardew next week. We'll see. Probably. I'll do Stardew Expanded. So, yeah. Once again, thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you enjoyed what you saw, please feel free to drop a follow. It would greatly appreciate it. We might do a tournament at some point if people are interested. And if you enjoyed it on YouTube, please be sure to subscribe. Hit the like button. I post all the VODs on YouTube, so I hope. Like I said, hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.